bilis. Wait lang. Mali yung title.
Wait.
Sonic. Probably just gonna be 1 hour stream or something.
Yeah.
Sarara Boomba Brute. Again, probably next week. Just gonna chill at the moment. But people are free to snipe, if ever. There are already around 340,000 players, right? Are we at the top 1%? Ah, we are. Hey Todd, how are you doing? Just chilling at the moment. You so slow. For some reason I got a bit tired from my stream earlier. Got tired of laughing. So many fails earlier. Seconds ahead of me. Not sure what I'm doing wrong. Maybe cut corners more? Love you after this. Should I watch Yu Yu Hakusho? Of course! It's one of my favorite anime. Good, thanks for the good, bro. Thanks, Todd. Appreciate it, man. CDR versus Cydia. What's up, CBS and Ryrie? I thought you were done for today. Yeah, I just felt like streaming. Anyway, this is just going to be maybe 1 hour stream or 1 hour and a half stream. Who is the most goat YouTuber, CTR, Nitro streamer? Depends on you guys. Got over 25,000 Nitro. Congrats. I think Ninja's God tier, but is anyone better? Yeah, of course, Todd. I've seen a lot of players better than me. Try searching for Crash Team Racing Nitro Fuel. WR, which means world record. Okay, in my head to bed. Alright, Sonic. Hope you have a good night's sleep. What animes do you recommend? Steins Gate? If you're into sci-fi and time traveling. What else? Hey, is Ryrie there? Also watches a lot of anime. Should help me. Attack on Titan. What else? Hold on. The god might be God Darkness for Cedar streaming. Well, to each one of us. Different opinions. Friend in PSN, you mean? Wait, just leave your PSN ID there, or add me. Then I'll accept later after I stream. I watch a lot of anime, but. Kyoka Monogatari series. Maybe at least those are the animes coming to my mind first. Forgetting something. Oregairu, yeah. Danganronpa. What else? Or you can just add me some Minecraft player. I'll accept later. Your PSN ID may get what do you call this? You'll need to bump it later again. Because I may forget it. Anyway, so yeah, just add me. Merc. Merc. think I'm too relaxed right now. Can you do the skip here? I've watched it, but I've never attempted it yet, so probably just gonna fail. Anyway, I still won't do it because it's really unfair for other races. Accept it later, Ethan, okay? After I end my stream. Anyway, since we're chilling, might as well try other characters. The reason why there's a chat like that's because these past few days my ISP has been crap to me. Kept disconnecting every 2 hours because of maintenance, which they never said they were doing. I think I may have to stop the stream sooner. I can feel the lightning here. Rather, I can hear the lightning. Well, let's see. Anyway, yeah, if suddenly I got disconnected during the stream, means there may be a blackout in my place. Just so it doesn't take the PS4 video. Just in time.
Let's go!
For the turbo pack. Yeah, that's better. Anyway, if you got any character requests, I'll do it. As long as I have the character. Fortunately, I don't have most of the Nitro Kart ones. Will Pasadena be a DLC? If I remember correctly, she was data mined. Oh, let's see. What tracks help you learn how to do the U-turn and the turn in midair? For the U-turn, try Turbo Track and Dragon Mines. And then for the midair U-turn, Electron Avenue, Cortex Castle, Engine Labs to an extent, Hatter Skyway. Hey Freeflow, how are you? Tiny Temple. Well, I can't really select Tiny Temple. I mean, it's a track. I mean, character requests, not track requests. Press R1 in the turtles or not? I press R1.
tiny.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I think I'll stop the stream after this one. I'm sure you guys also heard it. I don't want to risk my PS4. Sounds like Thunderstruck. Aqua in the first place. Maybe continue streaming, play dangerously. So many traps here. Let's continue streaming. Screw the lightning. Let them in the dark. Maybe I should find another lobby. I think the skill gap is way too big. Yeah, I'll do it. Anyway, yeah, look at Megumi being Ami for 10 seconds. Like to use the skin Coco old version. Oh, you mean the retro one? next one. Oh, drop into the lobby. Might as well go full retro. If you have... Wait, what? Here tomorrow, am I right? Or am I right? You mean, what time am I going to stream tomorrow? Hey Mega, how are you? Maybe I should have just stayed in the lobby. It's a pain finding players. Okay, what they say about the storm. Alright, alright. I'd like to play with you, but I don't have PlayStation 4 Pro. So, I mean, so I guess you have a Switch instead? Mega. How do I unlock card sets? What do you mean unlock card sets? Like the ones you buy in the pit stop? Can't find any games for some reason. Well, we can't really set a card set of our own. For some reason, the only ones here are the retro sets. You'll have to select the ones you bought manually. Seems there are no people in these hours, yeah. I think so too. Perhaps the retro cards are for PS4 only, like the retro skins.
dun doo doo doo. By the way, I am Peruvian. Greetings. And I'm Filipino. Greetings to you as well. Beaker. Invisible Beaker strikes again. Saying yourself here as a salvation character. Haven't mastered using someone like Nico Dalker. Merc. On Xbox, I haven't seen any retro skins or cards. I guess that confirms that they're only PS4 for exclusive. You can play the Electron Avenue map to go to sleep. Maybe let's use another character. Maybe someone balanced? Oh, Electron Avenue. And I've been using Dingle Tiny Tetra a lot. Maybe I'll use someone like Crush for a change. Yeah, I'm playing at PS4, Christian. After this, I'll use Megumi. So the card sets, you can do that to yourself. You mean we can customize card sets on our own? As of the moment, not yet. Weird. I know. It's been a while since I played as Crash, so let's go. It's gonna feel weird. It's gonna feel weird again when I use Kakar Stein Dinguda. When Uka Uka don't play the CNK Masks favorite. What's my favorite map? Engine Labs. It's basically USF. USF Labs. Just like what my friend said earlier. Maybe I should compile gameplay for this King of Crash. It's hard to keep up with the likes of Tiny though. If the player was able to maintain his USF, then was really gonna lose that one. Orange or blue? I just went to customization and then I'm alone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I go to sleep. Good night, Mega. Bye and good luck. Thank you. Oh, I forgot. Someone requested for Megumi, right? Speed is best if you master their turning. I agree with Blink. Once you have mastered U-turn and air brake, then you'll always pick speed. We also share, or rather, I'm not that much of a fan of Clockwork Wumpa 2. I told you I'm gonna accept it later, but anyway. How can I join? I'm just playing online matchmaking at the moment. I'll probably going to play with viewers again sometime next week. Finally unlocked the Motorsport Tona yesterday. Congratulations, man. Two characters with the same stats, different in any aspect? No. They're literally the same. Like for example, Megumi, Coco, what else? Tona, Engine. What's happening with the lobby? That's weird. Alright, I'll turn the legacy music on. Where is that? There, mono. It feels weird hearing this on a headset though. hope I get to gold. I'll still have 16 days remaining. You'll get there. I'm not even doing the challenges that much, and I'm already at full, just playing online around 2 hours a day. Yeah, I think as long as you play every day, then you'll be able to unlock the motorsport skin for Tauna. I used to prefer the original music as well, but after a while I find it hard to go back to. The new soundtrack works best now. Same. Anyway, after this race, I'll go switch back to nitro-fueled music. There's a rumor that Ami has better stats than the other speed characters. Wow. Hey, I've already accepted your friend request, Minecraft player. How many times do I have to tell you? Maybe I should type it. Is someone not skipping, or are we somehow stuck here? I've experienced this earlier and someone has to disconnect. No, it's okay. Don't dwell on it. Someone here needs to disconnect. I'm not doing it. Please. The one in front of me is also waiting eagerly. I've never experienced this one before the latest patch. Wonder what they did. Oh, wait, someone left the game? Or it's still not enough? Someone else is causing it. Two left the game. Still not proceeding. Need to focus more on this game than For Honor. I've heard For Honor is fun though. Not to mention that it has servers. I think Activision definitely did a good job with this game. Feels like the original in a lot of ways. And they definitely did. Be the one in front of me needs to disconnect. Yeah, they definitely did a good job. This game just need to fix a few bugs. Just encountered that weird wall. Anyway, I think I'm the only one left here. Look at these two. Gonna get this over quick. What are these two doing? That'd be probably bugged. Polar Pass. I work night shift, so I'm free till Sunday, and I'm going to stay up late and catch up. Not used to this music. Anyway, I guess one track is enough, right? I've never seen anyone use Komodo Joe. Two. Blizzard bluff again. Play with many characters, but not with Pura. Yeah, like Blink said. I don't want to get used to Pura's turn stat, because I mostly play speed characters. But anyway, I have a friend who likes Polar, so just gonna respect them. For example, maybe Pura is their favorite character, so that's why they're playing as him. Some people play for fun. Anyway, I guess this paint job fits Komodo Joe. Please, Violet.
Sneaking up on you.
First time I actually used Komodo Joe. I think Dingodile have played Splatoon too much because of his skin. I always use Dingodile, he's a beast. A lot of people like Dingodile, he's dope. I miss Michael, she is speed queen. Oh sure, I'll play Reaper. He was my main during the PS1 era. I had no idea he was a turn character back then. I thought he was balanced. Just me, or does it sound like Komodo Joe is saying the N-word? I'm not hearing anything, so I'm not sure. Komodo Joe doing the T-pose? Anyway, I think Brian likes turn characters, so... Anyway, I'm just playing chill, so I don't mind. Wonder what fits Reaper. Rocket, yeah, he likes TNTs. And then I'm all alone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe counting to 5 is enough to reset the lobby. Pretty face. Blizzard bluff again. All speed characters. It's going to be difficult to keep up with them. Dingodel is quick. First time I've used this cart sounds. Not a fan of the sound. Ew. Too much. Maybe I'll play as for just once, okay? Next match. I'm gonna make people rage quit. I think this one. That this one was keeping up with me. I actually got a nitro bonus. Or rather, I actually completed the challenge. When we use the rocket. Anyway, I'm gonna go pick Pura regardless of the track. Just once, okay? Hold on, Pura first, then Ami. Why is everyone leaving? Don't leave me. I don't have any skins. What card? Team Bandicoot? Airbrush. Looks nice. Nah, let's go with the classic card. It's purple, right? Zaz didn't really matter against the offside. Tried using Crash and just couldn't beat him, so switched to Dingodel and smoked him. Oh. My bad. Anyway, let's find a card that suits him while waiting for a lobby. You have Iridescent Purple, right? Or Electron Purple, rather. Then... No, not Twilight Pink. Twilight Purple. Or yellow. Fall in love with that kitty. Is she one of the Grand Prix girls? Yeah. Yay! Finally found the match. Roostoops. Hope I get lucky with the items. Give me Aku Aku, please. Well,
Luigi. Yeah, that guy was lagging. Teleporting all around. How can I get a lot of Wumpa coins? Play during the weekend, Friday to Sunday. Not only you'll get twice as much during the whole weekend, you also get times 5 when you're playing the first 30 minutes in game, by the way. So basically you're getting 10 times as much. Right, I'll go to Ami now. No problem, Franco. Nice, Twilight Tour. Yeah, and play online too, like what everyone said. A lot of us are using the Twilight Green track, or rather the Twilight Green wheels. Why do I keep saying track? I didn't want to get near her because she may have a trap for me. It's hard to keep track of her because she keeps teleporting. Really bad we lost USF.
someone uses a flop, then we may have a chance. Otherwise, nah. Nah, I guess not. GG. 4:02 a.m. 5:02 a.m. You guys are really up late. Now I just lost the USF Robin. But if I kept it up all the time, I think we would have won. I was trying to keep my distance behind her because she may place her trap. Hey, take care of your health, guys. But of course your support is much appreciated. We can chill in Crash Cove. Gotta sleep, thanks for using Coco in good runnings. Alright. Good night, Jess. I wish they made bigger lobbies. I think that's really going to be chaotic, Charisma. That's bad.
Take your time.
Ouch. Hey, stop beating me. Whoa, whoa. Thought I'm gonna fall.
Oh,
bad timing. Just need to get close to her. In some distance and we'll be safe. Got electrocuted there 3 times straight. I think someone's behind me.
This should help you.
How am I air braking like that? Quick fingers? Anyway, like what I said in my tutorial, except when the airtime is really low, then you really have to press the brake button, including the reverse button, and then the directional button left or right really quick. Then before you land, quickly press the acceleration button so you don't lose your ultimate circuit fire. Marcus has bikes, so why not CDR? Who knows, maybe they're saving it for the future. We'll see. Yeah, like Ricky Maru said, for air braking, press square and down. He also pinned someone's comment in my tutorial video, if you haven't seen it. I think they're correct that you should press down as well for a much, what do you call this, for tighter turns. I think a lot of people who didn't play the original are having a hard time with this one. Definitely there's this skill gap that's hard to keep up with.
Up front.
Hmm. Fair enough. I think we're lagging. It's weird. Yeah, Labby went down. Oh crap. Meh.